So, Ken, tell me, how do you feel?
Oh, I feel amazing.
Uh-huh. Is that why you're naked?
Yeah, that's why I'm always naked.
So, tell me the truth.
What truth do you want to know?
Did you really leave Barbie because you're a homosexual?
Actually, let's not talk about that truth. Next.
That wasn't in the contract. You can't skip that question. You need to answer yes or no.
Yes, no.
I think Ken is all the deformed Barbies that, like, get melted.
Well, if you're gonna start insulting me, then let's just stop this
interview.
Don't
you think so? Right. Like,
you know what? Do not make fun of my beauty. Just don't. I'm allowing you to film me in this circumstance, then why even go there? Really? Come a little closer. I mean, come on. Take a picture of my... 'Cause I'm gonna be a smash. Yes, I'm gonna be a smash. Won't you help me be a
smash? This is, yeah. Honey, the whole first episode was in your home. This is Justin in his natural
habitat
of doing blonde hair. Smile, Misty.
Smile, Misty. You don't have to smile,
Misty.
Your hair says it all. Don't do that.
Alda's on a break from filming. Looking for a party to bone?
You never heard this song?
No.
That's party rock.
Here's Jeremy doing his usual thing.
Did I look bad in that picture?
No.
Are you sure?
I can't really see your face.
I will go back. It went away. Okay. That'll be good. Oh, dang, I'm still recording. I didn't realize that.
It's probably like, gonna have like a credit shot or something.
Time for Hoochie Coochie.
Say hi to the sunlight. We own the nighttime, yeah.
Transform into
tonight. Oh my god, you know what I want to do? I want to do like one of those Wonder Woman things. You know, whenever she plays like this,
we'll be right back. on, you loser. See? That's what you get for being shy.
Here, let me change into the boots. I don't hurt myself in the boots. Of course, the heel's broken. I think the size works.
Those are fun, though. How old are those? Bring it.
Okay. Un, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis.
Well, if you want.
Happy to the next one.